The Kiss. The neighborhood of the Hasselt railway station, about 1 kilometer from the town center, will be renovated in the near future. How do we mobilize the population of Hasselt for this large project in a part of their city for which they don't seem to care very much? We must see the neighborhood around the station and the town center as a whole, and not as two separate parts of town. To symbolize this, we will have the town center literally kiss the railway station quarter. In order to do this, we created two characters, Hendrik and Katrien. Legend has it that they were the first citizens of Hasselt.
I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Hendrik takes off from the central market square of Hasselt. With the help of a 1 kilometer long cable, he will glide across town to the 14 meter tall woman of his dreams waiting for him at the station. It will take him exactly 1 week to cover the distance.
My mind both day and night, and happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line.
Everyone will talk about Hendrik, Katrien, and the renovation of the neighborhood around the station. People can also interact with our two lovers. Via text message, you can release a balloon shaped like a heart from Katrien's head. After a week, there is the apotheosis. Hendrik and Katrien will give each other the long-awaited kiss. Many inhabitants of Hasselt will seal this moment themselves by giving a kiss to their loved ones during a performance by Stijn Meuris, who will be singing Geef me een kus. This will be the start of a pop-up expo about the renovation of the station quarter. For the city council, it isn't an easy thing to involve the citizens in architectural projects. Thanks to the kiss, they made it work.
Geef me een kus.